We saw the chamber there censure the former Prime Minister Scott Morrison after a lengthy debate over this morning. 86 members of the House of Representatives voting to censure the former Prime Minister. There were 50 against that move. The coalition flagging that they would be voting against it. We saw that happen today with the only lone Liberal, Bridget Archer, the one to cross the floor in terms of the coalition's side of things.